Hello everyone, this is Rahul. Today I am going to discuss about the free function, where it will be used and what is free function. The free function is allows you to deallocate the memory blocks. The free function will be used to deallocate the memory from the linked list. And it frees up the memory blocks and also returns the memory to the heap. Whatever the free space will be, that will be returned to the heap. Okay, it helps to freeing up the memory which will be used later. And the syntax is a free pointer name. Here we are assigning the pointer name which we are going to deallocate the memory. Now let's discuss with the example how it will be used in a programmatically free function. Okay, and here in the linked list we taken the four nodes, 1, 2, 3, 4, and it will be connected from the nodes address, that is 200, 300, 400. Okay, now here we declare the nodes, and each node will be includes the data and address of the next node. Okay, here we created a one pointer, that is a head. That the head is indicating the first node. In this example, we are deallocating the first node from the linked list. How we are going to do this? In the delete n, that deleting the node, and here we created the one pointer, that is a temp. The temp pointer will be created. Okay, in a temp value, what we are storing, that is a head value. What is in a head value? 100. Okay, in this before deleting that, we have to assign the head to the second node. How we are assigning the head? That is, the head is equal to head of the next. Head of the next means 200. We are assigning the 200 to the head. The head will be 200, and that will be connect to the this one. Okay. Now if we display this, it will be displayed from the 391. It will be not be displayed. Okay, for it, first we have to delete this. How we are going to delete this? That is in a free function. Free function will be used to deallocate the memory. Free is equal to free is what? What is the value of temp? That is 100. We are going to delete the 100 address of the 100 node. What is that? This one. This will be deleted. The date will be disconnect, and this will be delete. Thank you.